In this video, we are going to look at how to get a good quality image with Civil 3D online maps or BIM maps. In earlier, people complained that the BIM maps are not that clear, but recently Civil 3D or the BIM maps been updated. Now you can get more clear images than earlier, but still people are complaining that the images are not clear once you get the image. So I have a small alignment here, and let us say I want to get an image on this area to do some work with this alignment. So to do that, you have to turn on the online map. So first you have to set your location by going to settings tab and go to edit drawing settings, and I have set up a USA location here. In your case, you can set your own location. So then you have to go to geolocation tab and turn on the aerial map. So let us say we need an image on this area. So I go to capture area here, and I'll capture the image from this point to this point, and you will see if I zoom to this point, this is much clearer, but inside the image that is not clear. So still you can get a good quality image if you change this properties to very fine from optimal. You can get a fairly good quality image, but still you can see this captured image is in low quality than the image outside, which is from the original maps. So let us see how to get a better map here. So I will delete this map for the moment. So what we have to do is we have to capture the areas by smaller parts, like you come from here and you capture a smaller part, then you capture it again, but since you get this notation, you have to start the next capture somewhere from the behind, so the capture will be what's shown in the image. So likewise, you can continue to take the image until it is completed. Now we have completed the taking of images, so I will delete this polyline boundary, and what I do is, still you can see my image is not clear, so what I do is I will select all these images and set the properties to very fine or resolution to very fine. So this, now you can see you have a better image than the earlier. So in this area now you have a better image. So if you want much better images, you can have very small selection of region here, so it will, the image will be becoming more finer, or it will have a good fine resolution for your work.